2008 Professor Rose. And I'm sure I made Mr. Archipoli look like a genius. Because I just could not stand her. I mean, I like him now. We'll get to that. But Professor Rose was sort of like the paper chase professor, you know, gets up and he's like, I suppose, I still don't even know what consideration means. And I took the whole semester I'm not sure. But anyways, fast forward, finished that class, we graduated, we're done. I don't have to think about Professor Rose ever again. And in 2015, 16, I'm on maternity leave and I just had my first drink, so it's like a little bit. My baby's 9 weeks. Anyway, so I thought I never had to think of Professor Rose again. And then on our wedding day, my husband's here, John Conti, he's an ophthalmologist, and he's like, so one of your professors, a patient of mine, he waived HIPAA.
Whoa, HIPAA violation. No.
And so he's like, really sweet man, I don't know if you know him, but he's gonna be at the wedding. And so of course, wedding planning, and I'm Mexican, so I'm always running late, like planning the wedding the day probably after the wedding should have occurred. And so I'm like, yeah, sweet old professor, cool. And then we're at the dinner and I see Professor Rose. PTSD kicked in, I'm like, oh, this was supposed to be the happiest day of my life. Thank you. And Professor Rose and I are now friends. He talks about medieval cantaloupe all the time. And I still tell him I don't know what consideration is.